With respect to Epic's incredible genre-bridging work, Tron is awesome, but these skins are being held back from realizing their true potential. Different color styles are such a no-brainer that most players naturally assumed it was definitely to be included, yet all we have is blue. Tron is all about the verses, just like Battle Royale. And as a Dark Voyager main, I've known the pain of not being able to change my color for years, but even I find this shocking. I can understand Disney not allowing a depiction of Tron or Rinsler specifically, but I can understand the color orange being too much. I feel the men should get a closed helmet style just like the girls do, and I see passionate comments mirroring these sentiments online. People are asking for Jonesy and other OG skins, but if I may be blunt, I see a large amount of purchases lost because of excitement cancelled out by these strange choices. Epic, please, listen to the users. Don't let this skin be mediocre when it could be great. In a perfect world, we might have Daft Punk lobby music. The identity discs would have a dual wield style and bleed sparks. And as a fact, I know an extra color and an opaque helmet isn't too far to go after securing this property.